Ending the Iraq War has allowed us to strike decisive blows against our enemies. From Pakistan to Yemen, the Al-Qaeda operatives who remain are scrambling, knowing that they can't escape the reach of the United States of America.